full of magic rhymes. It prophesied the mystic knights, the true young heroes, brave and bright.
Then the dark horses came, brought the people endless pain. Now the children have no fear, cause they know the mystic knights are here.
Mystic knights have come to save our lives. Mystic, mystic knights have come to save our time. Mystic, mystic knights are here now. Mystic knights.
Where did you find those rare black holly leaves?
Be off with you. This magic is very powerful and extremely dangerous. Be gone.
By thunder. Failed again.
Score.
I almost had someone.
Aideen, where have you been?
With Cathbad. He's using the black holly leaves again.
Black holly leaves?
Cathbad's working on some new powerful magic. But he hasn't quite got it right yet.
Ah, his magic's as old as his wrinkled face. You can hardly pull a hair out of hood.
And who's that?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
What have you done here?
Oh, I'm afraid these old eyes of mine mistook these fine young lads for thieves. My apologies, and please excuse my sticky fingers.
God, you know this man.
Very well.
I
meet my teacher. See him.
Your teacher? And so Cathbad opened the box, and there was the swan with two heads on it.
And it doesn't look like it's getting any better. Tell the one about the black holly leaves, Cathbad.
Are you still trying to perfect the power of the black holly leaves?
Certain elements still remain to be worked out.
If it could be done, I would have taught it to you.
Not that I mean to offend, sir. But if you're older than Cathbad...
Then I must be older than dirt.
Very good, Sir.
We druids age differently from the rest of you.
Yeah.
Sicken, if you talk Cathbad, then you must be the greatest druid in the kingdom.
I know a trick or two. Young man, for eating very lightly.
Brilliant. Sikin, show us something else.
I hope that vase there isn't valuable.
Oh, excellent.
How do you do it?
Oh, that's just a party trick. Seeing into the future, now that takes some skill.
The future?
Yes, the future.
Oh.
What do you see?
Oh, no. No. Imminent danger. I see a hideous creature coming. A lake. A dark lake.
Darkness, look. Maeve must have sent one of her creatures across the border.
That is all. Vision is over.
God? God?
I cannot see any creature. As I said, I am a seer of the future. The creature is not yet there.
You'd better go to the lake to be certain.
As you wish, my king. We'll meet at the gate.
Creature from beyond. I summon you! Attack. Attack!
Everything looks calm to me.
What?
There's your hideous creature.
Right, okay.
So he missed one out of three. He's still one powerful druid.
Well, I don't trust him. He has sneaky eyes.
So does Angus. And he's all right. Small doses.
Sneaky! Me!
Enough of this!
Let's get back to the castle.
What unearthly creature is this? Regroup! Doesn't this seem like a good time for our armor? Fire within me! Earth beneath me!
Air above me!
Water around me! This beast is tough. Whoa. Ivar, let's join forces.
Right. Let's hope it works.
Better inform the king.
Let's go!
And for protecting our kingdom as seer of the future, I bestow upon you the Kells Medallion of Honor.
Thank you, Seekon. Your powers are truly amazing. If we had you as a druid, Maeve wouldn't stand a chance. That's beginning to hurt, you know.
Seekon, we would be forever grateful if you decided to stay.
My king, it is clear that Seekon's powers are superior to mine. Perhaps it would be in the best interest of Kells if Seekon was your advisor.
But that's your position, Cathbad.
I will resign.
King Conchubhar, in view of this, I must regrettably decline your offer.
No, Cathbad is my advisor, but you would be my senior advisor. Until you teach Cathbad your power as a seer.
As you wish, my king.
Well, in that case, your majesty, I humbly accept your offer.
Cathbad, we were... What are you doing?
My time here is at an end. The king has no need of two druids.
Cathbad, you can't leave.
Cathbad, you're a man of great wisdom.
Is it truly wise for you to leave?
It is for the best.
But, Cat, we need you.
We must get him back. Somehow.
So there I was. I just collected a bucket of dew from Invar's.
Well, hello.
We await your report.
Oh, humans. Never a moment's peace.
Everything is going as planned.
Good. I will inform my superior.
Now I really don't trust that druid. I better go tell Rohan.
My chief concern is reinforcing these exposed areas in the east.
I'm so sorry to disturb your majesty, but I must speak to you alone.
Well, Seacon.
It's about Cathbad.
Cathbad? What about Cathbad?
Aye, that's a nice hot fire now.
Ah, another use for the sword of Kells.
Careful. Thank you, Rohan. This'll do fine.
No, thank you for shoeing my horse. Now I must find Cathbad and talk him into returning where he belongs.
Rohan, Seacon was talking to a bogey in the meadow. It was very suspicious.
You think everything looks suspicious.
This bogey has been suspected of spying for Maeve. They were talking about some plan.
I better go see Varra about this one. Thank you, my friend.
My pleasure, sir.
And that's all I know. But Maeve has used bogeys as spies before.
I know this bogey. I'm suspicious myself. Let's see where he is now.
Will I tell you where he is?
Better than that. It will let us see through the eyes of the bogey.
You have served me well. You will be rewarded.
That's Maeve's throne room.
My reward, Queen Maeve.
As I promised, Sichin, you will be the ruling druid of the entire island.
As it should be. My time serving others is over.
Did Conchubhar enjoy our little tricks?
I think so, Your Majesty. The creature you sent was magnificent. And I've placed the magic spell on Conchubhar. You'll now do my bidding.
You mean my bidding? This will be the end of Kells.
Aideen was right. Sehan's a fraud.
And King Conahar's under a spell. I must go now.
Thank you. Gather my chieftains. All of them, now. Yes. Gather them all. They must prepare to surrender to me.
But my king...
Now! We must surrender now.
My king, you want us to surrender to this evil queen?
Do not speak that way of royalty. Tomorrow Maeve will be your queen. Now go.
Where have you been? My father is not himself.
I was in Tir na n'Og.
Seacon is working for Maeve. He put the king under a spell.
Father! Father, don't you recognize me?
There's only one person that could break this spell.
Cathbad.
You and Ivar stay here with the king and try to maintain control. Angus and I will find Cathbad.
Father.
Rohan, we've looked everywhere. Where would a druid go?
We've got to keep looking.
Well, I'm tired. Huh? And I'm hungry.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
Cathbad!
missing me already.
King Connor is in trouble. Sihan's working for Maeve and has put a spell on him.
So, she has poisoned yet another with her evil ways.
Sihan's a fraud.
No. Sihan was once the most respected druid ever.
Will you come back with us and help?
I'm always willing to help my king.
I said throw down your weapons! Now! Cathbad, tell my chieftains what happens to those who disobey my orders.
My king, chains of the mind, release my king.
Well, what's everyone standing around for? We have battles to win.
How far?
Interfere with my magic card.
Sihan, why did you join forces with Maeve?
You joined forces with Connaher, did you not?
Why should I not join with the one who will be victorious?
I cannot allow anyone to help Maeve against my king.
You will lose, Connaher.
You better call her on.
No. This is between Sihan and me. Druid against druid.
I may have taught you everything you know, Cathbad, but not everything
I know.
Here, one I taught myself.
Congratulations. You can teach an old druid new tricks. Excellent.
Will you give up your quest for power now, Sihan?
Of course not. Is that the best you can do?
Oh, God, use the black holly leaves.
Magic has failed before. It is very dangerous.
Go on, Cathbad. We're not afraid.
No, we're not afraid, Cathbad. But perhaps you should be. Farewell. And send our regards to the Netherworld!
Cathbad's disappearing!
Cathbad, do as Rohan says. I was wrong to doubt you. We use the holly leaves.
You ask me to do that.
As your king, I command it.
You're finished, Cathbad! Finished!
Powder. Leaves.
Begone!
Your magic is the greatest! You won, Cathbad.
In this battle, there was no winner. Sihan is a great druid. A great teacher. It is sad that his heart was poisoned.
Yes, sir.
Hi.
Look over there.
I'm not falling for that one.
There's somebody sneaking in the castle. Look over there. Come on.
Get off of me!
Cathbad! This isn't your cloak.
It is a gift from the king for my services.
And,
it looks... Sorry. Pretty good on you, too.
What are you doing?
Oh, not again.
This is embarrassing.
Cathbad.
We can't move, Cathbad. Set us loose.
I am going out to collect some herbs. I shall be away for a long, long time.
That's very funny, Cathbad.
Cathbad.
Very funny.
Cathbad!
Cathbad!
Cathbad!